And here's your Friday stars. The moon moves into Taurus. There's so much going on around the sign of Taurus at the moment, and that's a good thing for you. The connection to Neptune is all about romance and fun and fantasy and enjoying yourselves. So when you get a moon-Neptune energy going on, what's the thing I'm going to say to you is enjoy yourself. But it's cultured, it's artistic, it's musical, it's opera, it's ballet, it's the higher end of culture. Get it.